Hello everyone, I Prachi Arora, pursuing the PhD from CSIR Chandigarh. I am an active member of OSA, IEEE, ACS, RMS Society. The goal of all these society is to inspire the student towards science, promote optical science and interaction between the student by various science outreach programs or various science campaign. So, with that motto only, today I come up with a new lecture for elementary schools. In this session, we are going to talk about something that we have seen throughout the course of life, something we are used every day, but understand only little about that. That is, that it is what that separates day and night. And moreover, apart from this, believe it or not, it is responsible for the joy of sights. After discussing so much about that thing, अब आप जान ही चुके होंगे कि मैं किसके बारे में बात कर रही हूँ. So, what called light? So, let's learn about the light. Teaching young students, light is a fantastic phenomenon. How light is a fantastic phenomenon? From centuries across many culture, the sun has been considered as a giver of life on earth and worship as a source and the symbol of light. Our day starts with light. If light is not there, now we are not even wake up. हमें पता ही नहीं चलेगा सुबह हो रही है रात हो रही है. So even today also we worship sun. हम रोज सुबह उठ के sun को जल चढ़ाते हैं, worship करते हैं. We are able to, because of light only we are able to identify कि दिन हो रहा है रात हो रहा है. If light is not there, we are not able to identify also. So let take another example. When we go out to the market, agar hum market ja rahe hain, we are able to identify the object because of light only, either because of the natural light or artificial light. Natural light, suppose karo hume cheeze dekhni hai apne aas pass kya cheez hai, ya to hum natural light se, jaise sun ki natural daylight mein to din mein to hum natural light se identify kar pate hain, jaise sun hai तो हमें पता चल जाता है कि ये क्या है ये क्या है. बट नाइट टाइम में जो हम ऑब्जेक्ट्स को देख पाते हैं वो हम देख पाते हैं आर्टिफिशियल लाइट से, लाइक बल्ब हो गया, सीएफएल हो गया. दीज आर सम सोर्सेस ऑफ द आर्टिफिशियल सोर्स ऑफ लाइट. सो आई कैन सी लाइट इज अ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू सी द ऑब्जेक्ट्स अराउंड अस. सो नथिंग इज इन द यूनिवर्स इज फास्टर देन द स्पीड ऑफ लाइट. So if any student know the speed of the light, so please write in the comment section. So the content of today's lecture is how the light allow us to see and originate from a source. Light travel in a straight line. Light is made up of different colors. How we are able to see only one colors. White light is made up of different colors. How the shadows are created. After listening, after seeing this video, we will learn some small topics of some theory point, how the shadows is created, how the light is travel, what is concave lens, what is convex lens, all light different original sources of light, all this we learn little about the some light concepts. So experimentally we will learn in the slowly we will upload the videos of each and experiment which we will discuss today. These are the 8 experiments which we will do in the upcoming videos, like classroom cave, follow the beam, light in color, shadow, light bends, lenses bend light, light bounces, light everywhere. In this all experiment you will observe light is a common thing, common word. So we are playing with the light, and our motto is to teach school children in a very simple way by correlating all these experiment with the day-to-day life, and makes the student very interesting so that they will learn each experiment and correlate everything with the day to correlating science with the science. If students know kitchen work na, he will do the science very well, because science is deals with kitchen only. So make the student science physics very interesting. Thanks for watching this video. We will explain each experiment one by one in the upcoming video. So please stay tuned to us. Please subscribe our channel and like this video. Second most important thing, that CSIR OSA chapter is going to organize 3 competitions for school students and the researchers as well, like drawing, photography and essay writing competition. So if anyone wanted to participate in that, the links of that is given in the description box, and for more detail they will watch the video named Vishwa Jyoti in this channel only. So please forward this video to as many as possible so that they can also participate and win the exciting prizes. So see you, goodbye, take care of yourself, and please wear the mask and stay safe. Thanks.